right, we got our fresh battery going. Got another one on deck, just in case. And another one in the circle, man. Guys, but remember, I have a fucking schedule. But I guess if I fuck up with gas, schedule's fucked. All right, so this is the top of Highway 18, looking down, and what a magnificent day! Oh my god, you can see forever, forever, forever. Yep. It's the Sandlot. It's a scene from the Sandlot. Yep.
Should either be left, right, left here. Let's see.
see. I better come up a little slower here. Or it's at the next straightaway. It's got to be at the next straightaway. Oh, nope, here it is. Left here. Alright, guys, this is going to be fucking sketchy. It's right at the 6,000 foot marker. It's where you turn in here. Okay? And already I'm avoiding these big ass rocks. Fuck. Alright, let's do this. Woo! Oh my god, dude. This looks like a fucking riverbed. This is too much, man. We ain't gonna do this. We'll do the next one down. Yeah, no wonder why she was telling me that this is fucking gnarly. I should have trusted her. She was telling me that she has a big truck, but she likes her truck, so she doesn't take it on this one. Unreal. Dude, that's fucking crazy. I'm gonna have to come and park and walk this thing just to check it out, because I really do want to try it. I mean, if it doesn't get much worse than that, then yes, I will take it the whole way. But if at the very beginning it's that fucked up, I don't know, guys. Fucking not being all by myself with no cell phone service, and no one knows where I went. Unbelievable. Yeah, man, that was fucked. I mean, what in the fuck? This is embarrassing. So I hope there are no cars coming, because this is really embarrassing. They're gonna be like, fucking guy couldn't make it, eh. Oh man, there's a car. Damn you. Don't laugh, buddy. Guys, that was pretty fucked up, man. Really pissed me off. Alright, so let's just fucking get out of here, man. This is gonna be a dangerous little. Alright, you guys ready? Okay, so the next off-road thing is right down here on the right-hand side. This is one I've always had my eye on. So we'll check this one out. This one will probably be a little bit better. If not, I'm sorry, guys, but at least we got a nice little drive. Janomer? I think we're coming up to it. Oh, there it is, right there. That was one of them. But I want to go through the main one right here. You know, I've never seen that one before. That was 3N09 or something. Fucking awesome, man. Okay, so the entrance should be right around this corner on the right. Thank you. think I fudged that one up. We'll see, maybe not. Certainly guys don't mind all of this driving around, man. I know there's no snow, but I will be recording a snow video hopefully in a week. That'll be awesome. I'll be able to be like, May 8th, 2017, snowing, Big Bear Lake. Yeah, I'm such a fucking dummy. Yeah.